Okay, hey everyone. I'm Fanboy87, and this is probably my last time tonight. Oh, I have a time limit. Wonderful. Holy shit. Here's what we're gonna do. We're just gonna do a little bit of a baby step there. Whoa, I got stupid there. God. The gravity physics are fucking with me right now. Okay, now it's in front of us. Ah! Damn it. Okay, I know what we're supposed to do. God, that's just so disorienting. Because you have to switch keys. Like, you have to switch keys instantly. Oh, God! Damn it. He did the splits, man. Yikes. That's hardcore. Oh, of course, I have to start over. Okay. God, the gravity physics, they're not only screwing with me, but they're screwing with my controls. Damn it! Okay, now this game is starting to not fascinate me anymore, and it's starting to frustrate. It's very fascinating, and I love every instant of it, but... God. I was playing Saints Row the other day, and... Saints Row's like one of the more... God damn, I hate when I do that. Saints Row's like one of the more... straight-up games. I can't remember which Saints Row was, if it was 2 or 3. I think it was... 3. God damn it! I didn't do that nearly fast enough. I got caught up in my talking. Alright, so the goal the first time is to not... You don't have to do it perfectly the first time. In fact, you're trying to get it in position to where you can do it good the next time. Alright, the problem is there's too much hesitation. I think I get it. Whenever it hits that beat. Wait. God damn it. But I pushed it, and it didn't even react to me pushing it. push it. This is gonna be a tricky one also. Big mistake. Shit. Okay, I think I get what I'm supposed to do. I'm gonna have to time this. This is going to take expert timing in every sense of the word. Oh, God. Rip. So much for celebrating now. Oh, I see what I'm supposed to do. God damn, this is nope, just a little too late on that. Oh shit. Find out if that's a button or not. I can't even reach it. That broke my legs. All right, come on. Come on, webs. Is the gimmick. I don't see how I'm supposed to get past this room. I was pushing! No, I have to try it again. The only thing I can think of... Maybe on my way back down. Nope. Why this is tricky? Come on! Really? Now you just want to do little itty-bitty ones? Oh my god. Maybe... Now that is cool and weird. Did I die? No, I don't think so. There's too much time dedicated to this scene. What, did I finally break gravity itself and reality? Happening. What even is the story? Who is this kid? I'm not gonna look up anything about a story until I complete the game, but what is happening, man? Who is this child? Guess while we're at it, I might as well talk about how Can I move? What is even happening? Finally break the game? I promise, I'm not pressing anything, and if I do, it doesn't do anything. What the hell have I done? You're seeing this, right? Can I stop now, please? I'd like to get back to the task at hand. Oh, man. Well, I guess he did as I asked. Okay, if I went through something like that... Okay. That was disorienting. Wait, where'd the factory go? It was just there. I think we broke reality, man. Holy crap. Did I ever say I love this game? Did I mention that I love how gloomy this game is? Because I do, but what the hell happened there? Alright, now can we not get interrupted by a leech this time? I want to know who this girl is. What this is all about. Maybe she can help me with that. Hi. I'm not here to hurt you. I mean... That's it? No, that can't... No. That can't be it. What the hell was that? Was any of that? Can't be it. I have so many questions. Okay. I'm trying to piece together what could have been the story here, but I can't. I'm gonna have to look at some video of what the story could be after this. I'll have to do that tomorrow. It's too late for now. Anyways. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you've enjoyed this game. I hope you enjoyed all this gameplay. I thought it was way too short, man. I love this game. I don't know if I'll put it in my top 10, but... I needed a game like this to make me think. Life itself has not really been... cool to me, and I needed something to take my mind off of, and this was that. So anyways, I hope you all thought this was interesting or something. Let me know your thoughts in the comment section, or if you think you have ideas to what the story is. But anyways, I'll see you guys in the next playthrough, whatever that may be. I have some ideas as to what it may be, but I couldn't tell you right now. Actually, I could, but I'd rather keep that a secret until I get internet back. Take care.